I was told I had to change the title because we were going to get sued by F.W. Dixon. I don't know if I remember. 1975.
Yes, good taste is timeless.